Well, it's back to school, back to work, back to the fall season. It's a busy time of the year, and sometimes it can lead to you neglecting your skin. Lifestyle expert and mom Bahar Takhtehchian has a roundup of fall must-haves. We know fall is a busy time of the year. What are those must-haves that make life better for the whole family?
Yeah, you know, this is the time of year that is not only busy, but you know, the temperatures are really all over the place, but generally speaking, things tend to get a little bit cooler. So you might notice your skin is feeling a little bit more itchy. Perhaps it looks more dry. So if you're looking for a great body moisturizer, Curel has a new launch called Hydrotherapy Itch Defense Wet Skin Moisturizer. So a lot of moisturizers out there will do a great job of masking or temporarily addressing dry, itchy skin. This one, if you use it every single day, will put an end to your dry skin issues. I love the fact that it has a water-activated formula, which means you use this right in the shower after you use, you know, your favorite soap or body wash. It goes on effortlessly. You don't have to rinse it off. It's not greasy. It absorbs instantaneously. And of course, it streamlines your entire grooming regimen in the morning. I also like the fact that if you have eczema or really sensitive skin, you can feel good about using this product because it has received the National Eczema Association Seal of Acceptance. So you can pick this up at, you know, drugstores all over the country for about $10.99.
Okay, and you always want something that's hydrating, moisture locking, that doesn't leave you feeling greasy.
Of course, baby skin is super sensitive all year long, and they wear diapers 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So you gotta find the best diaper that works for you and your family. And this is actually a relaunch of the Pampers Swaddlers. These Swaddlers now have heart quilts, and those heart quilts really help make the diaper 2 times softer than before. That means this is Pampers' softest diaper ever. You're getting comfort and up to 12 hours of premium protection. I also like that they have little air channels, so you're getting good airflow, so baby's staying comfy and dry throughout the day or night. Pampers is the number one choice of hospitals, nurses, and parents, so definitely if you haven't experimented with Pampers diapers before, definitely check these out. We love Pampers in our family, and you know, it's for good reason. It's a really great product.
Okay, and this time of year, we do see moisture exiting the air. Is there anything that you can say about
Yes.
either of these products or anything else of how this is really going to help us?
Yeah, you know, because it tends to be really dry and maybe you're, you know, you've got the heat on at home, a really good rule of thumb is to start using those humidifiers because that does get some moisture back into the air. That moisture will make your skin feel less dry. It'll help, you know, keep your nasal passages running effectively. But do make sure that you clean those humidifiers often because a lot of times there's mold that starts to build up and that becomes a health issue.
Great tips there, Bahar. Thank you. Now, you do want to change that humidifier water daily, and it's suggested to keep it between 30 and 50% humidity.